dragon spar. Traditional kung fu sparring, it really only has one rule, and that's just use control. So we're gonna try and demonstrate some good techniques and have some fun. It's a little bit more self-defense-y, I guess you could call it. So, for those, you want it? what we showed there, that I'm sure Bart might be the only one really recognized, Albert did some leopard, standing low to the ground, short strikes with the hand held like this, like a leopard's paw. I went to snake, which is a little bit more speedy, didn't do so good. So I landed a kick and I switched to tiger. And I hit him a few times and then we're done. Any questions before we move on to the fights?